From Alaska came the terrible news of the death of two of America's most famous men. The whole world mourns Wiley Post, Atlantic flyer and the first man to fly around the world. With him was that lovable old fellow, Will Rogers, film star, journalist, and king of the wisecrackers.
President Roosevelt, we met him in Honolulu, and he says, Will, you're going to travel around, I'll give you 10% of any of the debts that you can collect. Come here, they couldn't get a dime, no way.